Fishing trip, San Diego, California. Today I arrived at the boat of Seaforth in San Diego, California. I hopped on a half-day boat, which I woke up at about 5 a.m. in the morning to depart the dock at 6 a.m. And here I am using a Daiwa Lexa 400 HD. I am using a medium action, about 6 foot rod. It's a Talavera Shimano rod. I did pretty well with it. I'm using 65 pound braid with a 40 pound leader, and I'm using a few flies. I caught a few fish, but this one was my favorite fish. It was one of the heavier ones. I was using a gulp and a fly fish on the hook. Wasn't using any bait. I was switching it up a few times from squid to sardines, and I decided to use the big gulp. I hooked them really good. It was hard to get him off the hook. He was about anywhere from 3 to 5 pounds, and my sinker was about 16 ounces. Actually, it was about 16 ounces. Popped my big gulp right back into the water and started fishing again for some more COWCOD. That's what they call it, red COWCOD. It's a great fish to eat. Had it in fish tacos. Hopefully you enjoyed my video. Thanks.